setengah ya?
Hah?
Kau udah umur 6,5.
Iya, umur 6,5. Umur 6,5 kamu di bulan Mei kemarin. Jadi, emang kalau umur 7 kakak pengen minta kado apa?
I just want to invite my friends and then I think that I'll give you a present, of course.
And then what will we do?
Open the present when the party is done.
I mean, your birthday is coming soon, right?
Yeah.
Wow, you said you want to invite your friends.
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah, of course in my home.
What? In our apartment?
Yeah.
But apartment is so small.
So where shall we go?
Where do you want us to go?
If you let me to go the birthday and the playground of kemarin.
The playground of kemarin.
All the boys and all the girls, so they can play together. So, and I'm gonna play with the girls. Maybe Snow wants to play with the boys.
What?
Snow.
What? Oh, Snow can play with the boys, but...
But your friend is your age. Snow is too small to play with them.
Nah, just kidding. Yeah, Snow cannot play with them. I just play with me, but I'm not playing with the girls.
Okay, so you're gonna invite all your friends?
Yeah!
All your classmates?
Not all of the class, only Tekabe.
Tekabe. Tekabe.
Only Tekabe.
Tekabe. So, we'll make an invitation?
Yep.
Like what?
Like email to...
Email?
Yeah. Email to every...
She knows me.
Emang email itu apa, Kak?
Kayak WhatsApp gitu.
Kayak WhatsApp, oke. WhatsApp yo gitu ya.
Email itu kayak WhatsApp. WhatsApp itu apa?
Ya, kayak email.
Iya sih. Oke, so we're going to email your friends or email their parents?
Of course, email their parents, not them.
Because
they don't know.
Oh, they don't have emails.
Yeah, they don't have emails, but if some of them have iPod or iPad, we can email to them too.
Oh, so you can read email in the iPad?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I just know it.
Dibuka.
I just want to get an invite card. This is Sky ulang tahun bulan November tanggal 20.
And then what else?
And then kalau yang enggak bisa enggak apa-apa, tapi kalau yang bisa jam berapa?
Jam berapa?
Kamu maunya jam berapa?
Jam berapa terserah, pulang sekolah. Jam 3.
Iya, jam 3.
Oh, okay. Ada tulisannya kalau yang nggak bisa nggak apa-apa gitu.
Yeah. Oh, terus ada ininya nggak, harus bawa kado gitu, ada nggak tulisannya?
Ada.
Ada ya.
Kalau nggak punya kado nggak apa-apa, tapi kalau ada kadonya harus dibawa.
Oke.
What do you want for your 7th birthday?
It's so hard to tell. I have so many things and then. Probably I cannot tell to you because
probably
I cannot tell it to you because I don't know what do I want and what do I get.
So what kind of food will you serve at your party?
Pizza. Or maybe spaghetti.
What's the topping of the pizza?
Maybe cheese.
Vegetables?
Maybe cheese, maybe some mushrooms, and maybe some... I don't know.
Maybe. Chicken?
No, there's no pizza topping. Chicken?
Yes, there is.
Yes, there is.
What?
Yeah.
I know. The pizza's topping is going to be... bubblegum. So when you ate the pizza, you can chew it and then you can blow the pizza. That's fun, right?
But that's so eerie.
So eerie.
What's the drinks?
Beers. Do you want some beer?
No, the drinks are teh manis anget and lemon tea
and bajigur and bandrek.
Ma.
Oh no.
And original water.
Original water. What is original
water?
What is original water?
I mean, there's hot water and there's cool water.
You mean mineral water?
Mineral water and there's super hot water.
Okay. After we eat and we pray and then we are going to play. What kind of game are we going to play?
I know.
What?
If we are playing right there, we can play Boom Boom Yes.
Boom Boom Yes. Boom Boom Yes. Apa tuh Boom Boom Yes?
I don't want to challenge. You have to tell it to me. Bom-bom.
I don't know what Bom Bom Yes is.
Oh, come on! Oh, Bom Bom Yes is something we could play and then we have to do, and then they have to stand up and just the next few times you go backwards or you can put one there or here. And then you say boom, boom, boom.
Okay.
Yes. Siap menjadi patung pelabata kena setrum. What?
Pelabata kena setrum.
It's real.
Pelabata kena setrum.
Okay, first of all, who is that bald guy and what is he doing getting electrocuted?
Okay, tunggu.
But this is how it works. When you say boom boom yes, siap siap. Kan gini kan pak, boom boom boom. Yes, siap siap menjadi batu palabota kena setrum. Whoever palabota kena setrum, if someone just move their feet and lose, and then they have to catch the other person. So the other person, if pokoknya ada yang jadi, terus maybe bisa itu bisa main berapa kok, boleh 10 misalnya nih. Bertiga, satu yang
English. We're doing English at this time.
Three people.
Yes.
One people is going to catch them, and two people are gonna run. If one of the people are jadi, they catch one and they have to say like this, boom.
Oh.
And then the other person is not being catched. So the other person has to sneak behind the friend that's already been bombed. You stay in your place where the friend says bomb, and then if the friend, another friend, the second, I mean the third one is still chasing her, but she distracted. You can do whatever you want to her, and
you can do whatever you want to her. Oh wow!
After that,
wow!
After that, if you catch that, you say I have to say yes, and then the bomb, the girl is bomb, and then if someone say yes, and then she can go again.
Oh, okay.
That's an easy game, right? So I was so tired, and then she is tired too. And then when she's not looking at me, she's like this. And then I just run and yes her.
You tricked her.
Yeah, I tricked her.
Oh, you tricky 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 lady.
That's what I'm gonna do.
So, is there anyone bald in that game?
Kan botak-botak apa tadi botak. Itu loh, Kak?
Oh, no, no, no. There's no one bald. No. If you want, no, we don't have to be bald, though.
Okay. So, we don't have to be bald to play the game?
No.
Oh, okay.
If you want the rules, you have to be bald when you play the game. Mm-hmm. I'm not in.
You're not in.
To you. I need bald.
Just count me out. Yes, guy.
Just count me out.
So let's do the cheer once again. Bom bom. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Me and mommy wanna learn. Teach us.
Bom bom.
Gimana?
Bom bom bom.
Oh.
Yes.
Siap menjadi patung. Kepala botak kena setrum. whoever just boom boom boom. Yes, siap menjadi patung. Kepala botak kena setrum.
Okay. Sekarang I want to ask you something. Apa hubungannya? Apa hubungannya kepala botak kena setrum?
Yeah, that's a game.
No, listen to me.
Have you ever asked your friend?
No, let me finish. Please let me finish. Apa hubungannya kepala botak kena setrum?
But I don't know. Just hear it from Bianca.
Yeah, tapi kan gak ada hubungannya sama permainannya. The game is like you catch your friends, right? It has nothing to do with kepala botak kena setrum. So why do you have to use kepala botak kena setrum?
Yeah, that's the game.
Can we like change the song?
No.
And still play the game like that?
No, that's unfair.
Boom, boom, boom. Yes, siap. Menjadi patung.
Kalau ada yang ketangkep, jadi bom.
Oh, lagunya diganti?
Iya.
Lagunya diganti.
Kurang seru.
Jadi si pala botak udah gak kena setrum lagi sekarang?
Ya udah, pala botak aja. Bom. Biasanya bisa menjadi patung.
Ulang.
Pala botak kena setrum. Bom.
Abis kena setrum, kita semua blzut gitu ya,
iya,
okay?
Iya. Okay. Apalah, ini pala botak. Pala botak kena setrum. Gitu. Oke, let's go.
1, 2, 3. Bom, bom, bom. Yes. Siap menjadi patung. Pala botak kena setrum.
Ceritanya kalau kan lagi driving terus kan tiba-tiba bzzz gitu kan. Kan gak tau kenapa.
Bom, bom, bom. Yes, siap menjadi patung. Pala botak kena setrum.
Kenapa?
Adik ketawa. Adik gimana kena setrum?
Kak, coba bezdin kakak. That's tickling.
So, Sky, back to your birthday party.
Okay.
How are you going to pay for the party? Because I think
it's a lot of money. What mommy's dad's money?
No.
Yes.
You're already 7 years old. That means you can find some money to pay for your own party. That's not my party or daddy's party. That's your party.
Not fair.
Why? You're 7 years old.
I want the money from mommy and daddy.
Okay, how much?
$29 million.
$29 million. $29 million.
Yeah.
For your birthday party.
Yeah.
$29 million.
I only said $10 million, but she said 29.
Gimana kalau aku kasih kamu uang 500 ribu, cukup ya?
Oh.
Emang kamu tau 500 ribu tuh banyak apa dikit?
Dikit banget.
Dikit banget. Aduh.
Oh, dikit banget, serius.
Siapa yang ngajarin nih anak?
Just kirainya banyak.